All right, so now I'm gonna do the unboxing. Also bought some Duracell batteries, just in case it doesn't have any inside there. But I'm gonna try and take this apart the neatest way that I can. Safety warnings, battery warnings again. Alright, pull this out. Or push it out. Okay. So this would obviously be the point on. Never really had a toy car as a kid, so this is kind of a cool excuse for me to use one. This is a remote. I believe this is the power cord. And it does have a battery pack, so that's cool. And another battery pack. So I'll figure out how to, or where all this stuff goes. And I'm not sure what this is, but I'm sure I'll figure it out. That seems to be it. And the silica pack. Alright. Got the toy car, remote, battery packs, and this tool right here. And then, of course, my other battery right there.